usually break it with?
Sponge cake.
Savoury.
Yeah.
Scotch fillet steak.
Going for savoury. Something light. We don't do a big breaking of the fast meal. So soup or tofu.
It's got to be a sweet breaking of the fast for a sweet year, and it's got to be a cup of tea with a scone with a dollop of jam.
Sweet food. My grandfather is a great cook, so pretty much anything he makes is pretty brilliant. So sweet it is.
Sweet, and I eat apple bonbons.